And the great irony here is that it was Tony Stop the Boats Abbott who actually made sure that he got pre-selected.